And welcome back to the next episode of Deus Ex HR Director's Cut. We are in the middle of some mission here. And we kind of try to get into an apartment. I'm just not sure how we can do that. Oh, wait. Maybe here? That's kind of interesting. Yeah. It can take you to places, apparently. Oh, this is the place where I couldn't... Okay, I see this place. I'd be here from the other side. Hello from the other side. Oh shit. Can I move it? Thank you. Alright, is this a place? No, apparently not. Move it. Okay. Crush through here. Can you get out of here? Okay. Wait a minute. This is the same place I've been already. Yeah, this is the place. Nice, I can get here. That's sweet, but I wanna get in this bloody apartment. So apparently what I have to do is probably have to go up somewhere. Yeah, I have to go up here. I haven't seen you, Cat, for a while. How have you been, Cat? Cat Mafia 7. That's a cool name, by the way. Why did you choose this name? Are you playing Mafia or? Hold on. Okay, so on my right-hand side, there. Something tells me. What happens if I go up here? There's another stairs. Okay, so that's where I don't need to do that. Maybe at one time. This should be it right now, right? Yeah, this level. There you go. So, before I do it... Oh, okay, I thought that I... What the hell? Hold on. How do I get through it? Oh, I have to crouch. Okay, crouch and jump. 8 cats. Oh, wow. That's impressive, my friend. Okay, I just saved here. So now we are here. That's the thing. All right. Are you a guy or a girl? Just wondering. Another way would be asking, okay, so okay, knockout, double T, okay, do I have to like, wait a minute. Do I need to like, kill these people? Okay, let's see, hold on, if I go to my side quest, Jenny needs her witness debut of the alive and talking. She told me she'll send some crossbow after. As I suspected, the MSB gang doesn't like strangers. Because that means single-handed putting a stop to any of all opposition. I have to make sure I take care of all of them. So Jenny can take Double T, the murder witness, into custody. I'm actually still not in the derelict though, so it's not important that I stay clean, but at the same time, let's see what do we have. Apparently, probably I should have taken... Alright, I'm gonna... Shoot, hold on. Yeah, that's one way to do it.
This is the spot, man. Keep looking.
Shit. Holy shit, okay, they are kind of hostile to me. I can understand that. Nice, look at that. Do you see that? Oh, okay, you're a girl, that's nice. How old are you? I'm sorry, I don't try to ask too many questions. I'm really... All right, now I'm gonna.
No escape. You ain't making it easy.
Credit chip, shotgun cartridges, nice.
You're still here, asshole?
Yes, I'm here. I just get some stash. Come on, take your time. Holy shit, this guy's augmented as hell. Wait, there is some update here. Oh no. What the hell happened? Okay, guys, now this is what I don't like to do normally. Previous autosave, quick save. Cancel. Okay, so. Where are we? Okay, so I have to be very careful because one of these guys... is... Alright, you know what? I know my way around. 26, okay, that's very nice. You could be my daughter, technically speaking, but anyway. Here's what I'm going to do, guys. I think I do need to go back. Oh, wait a minute. How did I get here? Right here, right? I think I'm going to go and get that stun gun thingy, because I don't want to. It's kind of a setback. I have to go back there, but now I know why. Holy shit, what is that? Ooh, shit. That wasn't a smart thing to do, man. Luckily, I'm regaining my health over time. I want to see what that thing was. And now I understand why I have to take this one here. Okay. So, how do I get... No. Can I get around here? Yeah. Oh no, that's not the way. Alright, never mind, never mind. What is this place here? Wait a minute. That's a nice big apartment. No code, hack it in. Sure, why not? Oh shit, this is big. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to... Okay, so let's see. The moment I'm kind of found, I'm gonna start hacking the other ones, but... Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Holy shit. What is this place? What is this place? That's a lot of bad guys here. Let's go for this. Wait a minute, they are friendly. So at least it seems to be. Hi guys.
You wanna buy or sell something? It's all on the computer. What do you want?
Holy crap, what is it? Oh, okay. I got a silencer. Nice. Actually, I can buy a stun gun, but I cannot put it anywhere, right? Okay. Interesting.
Done.
So this is a freaking shop. That's nice. This is unlocked. This is the computer. So, hey, I found something that was not actually on the map or anywhere, so it's kind of weird. Okay, it's a good thing and a bad thing, Jeremy, because it's a bad thing because obviously it's not such a healthy thing, but it's a good thing because then you can actually see me. Prof. Kettle, Central would like to reward you for being one of our biggest and most reliable sellers by adding a few extra items to your current catalog. These exclusive items are of a more specialized variety. Find a market for them, order as much as you like. Need I remind you, not everyone earns the trust with access to these items imply. We've had the extra gear deployed in our usual storage locker near the apartment. Congratulations and keep up the good work. As always, regular like clockwork, we want you to know it is appreciated. It shows the proper professionalism and respect. You should know some of our other franchises have been having more trouble than usual with the police in the form of unwelcome attention which is keeping the more casual customers away. If you notice anything, please let us know. Hey! What's up, Jay? You back? I didn't know that you were gone. Oh, wow. Look at that. Cat lady. Alright. Can I get in here? Oh, that's just the toilet. Okay, I don't need to use the toilet. However, I found something here. What is this? An ebook. Okay, that is just some mumbo jumbo about. Alright, so let's see what I can do because I have no space for my gun. I mean the shotgun. The stun thing. And I even need some stun ammo. Silencer. Oh, wait a minute. I can combine the silencer with my combat rifle. Yeah. Combine. Should I combine it with my combat rifle, actually? I'm not even sure. I'm going to combine it with this one. Now, can I... Alright, now it's good. That's actually nice. Having said that, I still need... I still need some space here. And obviously I'm not going to throw this away. I think I should go back to Jenny. Okay, I have to go back to Jenny. So this is a good place to buy. Hold on. Actually, you know what? I'm going to just drop it. If I drop it now, do I need the shotgun at all? I mean, a shotgun is kind of useful, right? If I throw it away, I don't even need the shotgun cartridges. That would leave me. Okay, you know what? I'm going to go. I have to remember this place, but this is good. So I'm actually gonna leave here. Just have to have to kind of find my way around here. Okay, I cannot go from here. I have to go from the window. Right. Sorry guys, this is my first time to play it, so I kind of make mistakes all the time. What is this thing? Obviously something I cannot get from there, so never mind. First time I'm playing this, so I make mistakes, but I'm learning. What I'm gonna do is actually I'm gonna go back to my own apartment. Where am I? Sorry, that's that way. That's pretty cool actually, you can go all around here. Are these friendlies? Yeah, he just took a leap. Oh, okay. Okay. Actually, I can get a stun gun without even doing anything else, right? Here's the stun gun and the cartridges. I just have to... Okay. I'm gonna go to my apartment to make sure that I'm not losing anything. Maybe it's an unnecessary caution. Maybe that's something I don't need to do, but I'm doing it anyway. So let's go to my apartment. And let's put the shotgun down, because I don't need it right now. Thanks to the arrival of William Taggart, celebrity author and founder. Here you go. Okay, let's just go to my apartment.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen.
No problem, thank you. You know what? I might even have something here. Hold on. Open the stash. Let's see what we have over there. I might even have that. I have a lot of things here. I have everything for my pistol. Alright, here's the thing. I'm gonna drop this. Wait, combined with what? Damage upgrade? No. No need. Just drop it. Okay. But I wanna kind of take that though. Armor piercing system is pretty good. And I can combine that with my pistol. Okay, my pistol is getting really, really good, you know. Okay. So now I got some combat rifle ammo. Which last time I didn't know that I can do. Hold on. Tell me there's a pistol ammo. There is some more shot combat rifle ammo. I didn't notice that I can have them. Anything here? Nothing. I think there were some more combat in the rifle ammo, I think, somewhere. Okay, there is some health. I mean, this is my home. I'm just wondering, are these things actually like are these things regenerate? In other words, since this is my home, if I come back again, will they fill me up with some more combat rifle ammo and shit like that? Or they're gonna be gone? Anyway, let's go. Where are we? Let's close it, thank you. Maybe there is some more combat rifle ammo? Nah, okay, never mind. Okay, okay.
Re-establishing security system. See you soon, Mr. Jensen.
See ya. Okay, it's gonna close the door for me automatically. So now that we have some... While we are in the elevator, I can check it out. Cool. Okay. Never mind. My pistol is getting better and better, actually. Alright, let's go back. Which way is it? Kind of forgot. That way, that's right.
Welcome to the Detroit lobby.
Yeah, here. Okay, so I don't even need to go and buy some because I can get it for free. Why should I pay money for them, right? Stun gun darts, let me see. It took up quite a bit of my space. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Yeah, move it to here. Okay, so now that we are here, actually I can still go from here, that's fine. I don't need to go from here, but actually it's easier, I think. It's just convenient. Alright, and we just go up there. Look at this, like a pro. Okay, I don't need to get anything more from those guys now. I'm just coming up one more. Okay, I can still go without anything because they don't know I'm here. Actually, they kind of know, so. Oh shit, hold on. Shut up, man. There you go. Okay, so now that I have the shot, the no, where is the stunner? The hold on, stunner is six. Nope. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Okay, first of all, let's save it here. Let's see how it works. No. Okay, that didn't work out too well. Obviously it didn't work out too well. So okay, let's do it like. What the hell? Didn't I have a lot of shotgun things? Oh, that's not shotgun. Hold on. Oh, you bloody idiot. All right, never mind. Okay, I have to go to load again. Except, okay. Wait, latest autosave? I'm not sure about that. Let me see. Do I have. Yeah, I have two darts. That's not enough. So apparently, I do have to go down. Don't need to do that. Hold on. I do have to go down and. Wait, from here. I do have to go down and buy some shotgun darts. And I thought that I picked them up. Come on. But that was only like two of them, like that. Wait. Okay, I got an autosave. All right, my friend, I need some.
This is what I got.
Buy. Stun gun darts. Yes, please. Quantity. Two. Okay, that's all. That's not a lot. How many enemies do I have? I only have six guns. Sixth. I have six of them, so I have to make sure that they are all used properly. This is actually cool, I love it. Okay, let's just go from here. Okay. All right, now that's where we're gonna save, guys. Because, let's see. If I take a look at my... map here, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, exactly 6 guys, so I don't have a time. Okay, so I just saved, so right now I'm gonna have a check. Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay, one done. Nice job. And of course, nobody knows I'm here, right? Pocket Secretary, okay, let's see, what do you have in Pocket Secretary? In signing your lease, okay, hold on. In signing your lease, you agreed to all of the following. Rent payable, no delayed payment, no arrangement made. Okay, the bedroom door code. Okay, I need that. Thank you. Some pizza and shit. Now, question, what I don't know again. There are too many things I don't know about the game, actually.
Hey, anyone there?
No, I'm good. Okay, I'm gonna...
You're finally welcome on our turf, pal.
Shit, I'm in trouble. Alright, never mind.
Shit, gotta reload.
Okay, now I'm gonna have...
Run, you bastard!
Wait a minute, this is not right. Oh, he is... Okay, hold on, let me see if that is Mr. T. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this thing again. Because now I know what I'm doing. So let's see. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't do that, but latest autosave. No. Cancel. 836. Quick save. 831. 836. Okay, so this should be the last one I did. So I went to pizza plates. Can I not? Okay, so. You know what the funny thing is? I don't have a silencer, so I can actually shoot the guy and still be okay. Nobody can hear that. I don't even need the silencer anymore to stay silent. Okay, read it. Thank you. Got it. So now I can actually kill people without any problem. The only thing is, I just have to make sure that I kill the right people, and I don't kill Oh wow, okay. So these three guys are all okay. There are two guys I cannot kill. So I just have to make sure that I'm not killing the wrong guy. So let's see.
You don't want to get no.
Shit. All right, I'm not sure about that guy there. Okay, so the other two are might be the ones, so I have to.
Where you going, chicken shit?
Empty.
Okay, one. Let me see. Okay, so double T is still there. Shit! Oh man, I should have saved. Idiot. Load later, save. Okay, okay, I screwed it up. Sorry about that, guy. Have to do it again. What the hell was that? Holy shit, I'm an idiot. Okay, so latest save is here. Alright, I have.
Make a move.
Shit, hold on. I'm too. I think I better, like, kind of run out of here.
I see you, Chrome.
Oh no. What the hell? Come on. This guy is not so easy to deal with, apparently.
I see you, Chrome.
Shit. Shit, I'm too slow. Guys, the hell?
I see you, Chrome.
There you go. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, so upgrade. I got myself a new one. And here you go. What I plan to do is. Actually, I think I'm going to buy some more this one. There you go. Because now I'm going to have a lot of more spaces. Great. Wow, all the Resident Evil, that's 10 hours? Nice, that sounds good. Okay, so while we are here, let's take some ammo. Some more ammo. Some more ammo. Money. Shotgun. How come I have that? Wait a minute. Oh yeah, because now I have more space, so I don't even have to go back home to go and get the extra ammo I need. That's cool. All right, what else here? Still the same, which means that we haven't actually progressed anything yet in the story. The bedroom, okay, some more ammo here. Worm software, credit chip. Some more. Nothing. Oh wow. Tranquilizer dart, a lot. Concussion grenade. Okay, let's get it. Okay, that we need. Shotgun. Okay, that's good. So now what? Let me see what we have to do, because I think we kind of... Oh, wait a minute. Before we do anything, let's bloody save here. Yeah, okay. And let's see. First of all, we kind of... Never mind. Stun gun darts, now we have 4 plus 3, so we have 7 shots. Our shotgun cartridges, we have 4. The shotgun is all full, right? Combined with something? No. Okay, how can I use the shotgun? Hold on. Is this the one? No, no, no. Okay, I don't have any extra space. Oh, hold on. What is this? This is the shotgun, right? Or is this my combat rifle? Let's combine it with the damage upgrade. Okay. But okay, here. Oh, all right. So if I want to use the shotgun, I can move it here, because you know what? It's the same shit, right? So I'm gonna just use it. Here. Okay. You don't like the game? You don't like the movie? I like that movie. Actually. Okay, so now what? We knocked him out. Jen needs her witness double alive and talking. She told me she'll send some cops by after I knock him out, so I have to make sure he stays alive. Okay. I did neutralize all of them, locate the hideout, retrieved. I found at least one evidence, meet with Amali. So, the only thing I still have to go is go to, still I have to go to that derelict trove for whatever reason. Alright. So, let's go, let's get out of here. Wait a minute, I found some more. I think we're good. Okay. That was a really successful mission, guys. I'm proud of myself. Nice. Close the damn door. Is that a door? No. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, wait, let's get that. Oh, that's a machine pistol. Okay, we don't need a machine pistol. I already decided that. Screw it. Okay, and we just... I think we just saved. So, here you go. I still hate that I cannot get that shit. I don't know what that is. Alright, so I think we can go. I think I cannot go back to Jenny until I do everything, right? Alright, so how about saving here? Alright. So, guys, I have to get in to this district somehow, and preferably alive. Nothing that can take me there. So apparently, I think the way to get there has to be here. Yeah. And where am I right now? Wait a minute, where am I? Okay. Okay, so I know where to go. Wait, that's the way, right? There you go. I think this game is amazing, to be honest.
I ain't no guinea pig. Ain't no way I was getting off just to keep my job. I ain't no guinea pig.
All right. Now, guys, actually, I think, honestly, I more or less have to go. I have to start working very soon. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually go and find the place where I'm going. But when I found it, I'm basically going to, oh, yeah, this is the place. That's pretty obvious the place. Okay, let's talk to these people.
Take a look. Drink it all in. It ain't pretty, is it?
Sometimes they have some goodies here, but they don't know. Alright guys, so I'm actually gonna finish it here because I have to go to work, unfortunately. So thank you very much for everybody who came. Thank you very much for watching the video, whoever watched it on YouTube. So we're gonna continue it in the next episode. Thank you and bye bye.